And yes. Okay, so that is 3. That is 4, 5, and 6. That's somebody calling here in a second. Let's see if that's actually gonna be important. That's the character you play in the final game. It's a pass. So that good, huh? That's just the big ol'. Ooh, come get some. Shriek. Shriek? Shrieky? That was much better than the trailer, though. I think a lot of people, yeah. It does seem just a little weird, right? Allows you to pass resources between crew members. Mimic seeks out Typhon. Oh. Okay, that sounds awesome.
Also, chat, we have ourselves a
Moon Shark! Now, the only way to really handle this thing is to run, baby, run. Found me. Ooh, shit. Dumbass idea to take this with me. Especially since I could just respawn it.
Don't mind my stupidity, chat.
Okay. I think I can get up there. Ooh. Ooh, shit. Yo. Got him. All right. Yo. Beautiful. Wait, can I push this? Oh, wait. I need something to nudge this. Wait, wait, wait. Moon Rocko. Oh, he's behind me. Oops. Okay. I was trying to shoot. I was wanting to see if, like, you could, you know, drop a rock on them. And apparently, no, that's actually out of the question. Go figure. Ooh. Oh, it's destroyed. And here I was kind of hoping that I could assume control, if you will. All right, so a little bird told me, check for available escape pods at the security station. Go get to the shuttle. All right, so this is crew annex. That. Well, hang on. Actually, there might be one here. Yeah, there might be. Okay, hold on. No. Okay, they did say about the radiation. What happens if I shoot it? Nothing.
Typhon material detected.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. So, the closer you get to trying to finish this game, and the harder it gets. Just not just the fact that everything gets stronger, the world changes. All right. Yeah, so this is a good roguelike. Really is. Can never get into Final Fantasy. Oh, Final Fantasy 9. That was my gateway drug. That is still one of my favorite Final Fantasy games, period. And granted, I haven't played 6. I haven't played 5. We barely touched 12. But boy, like, every single time I play 9, it's just so good. Oh, Gratchini. I'm waiting. Waiting on,
gate reactivation in 3, 2, 1.
Come and get it! Dude. This one's really broken, dude. Really broken, man.
No,
Run! Oh, I'm gonna say the other one's gonna win. That's okay. Take the pistol, switch the pistol out here. Oh yeah. Oh, hang on. Can I pull? Do I need to pull? No, wait, what do you mean skins? That's totally new. Holy crap. Please tell me. That's sick. Okay. That's totally new. I did not think that was going to be a thing. Oh, we need the shotgun actually too. All right. Reveal map. It's Final Fantasy more like, yeah, the thing is, it's their attempt, I guess you could say, at a Souls-like game in Final Fantasy. If you are a Souls-like fan, Origins might be your, like, you know, your go-to. That might be a game you, you know, might want to take a look at. But it is really rough, though. That's the thing. The comfort game to break out my burnout of the on the Yakuza series. I can see that. I'm actually super pumped though that Yakuza 7 Like a Dragon is now on Game Pass. Holy shit, you can play every Yakuza game now. Game Pass, it's crazy. That was easy. She's got the piloting neural mod, so just you get her to this and you just woo, you're fine. Is this a remaster or something? This is a retool, actually. This is Prey, but it's called the DLC is referred to as Moon Crash. It's a standalone where you take place on the moon and it's a roguelike. The goal is to get all five characters off of the moon alive, and there you go. I should have killed the moon shark as Joan. That was my mistake. Okay. Let's go with Riley Yu. I want to have her go the route of... I want to do the mimic thing because she can turn into a mimic. I want to go into the mimic hole. Have you found the correct exit for that character for you? No, but I'm assuming it's related to the mimic hole, yeah? Well, it looks different than with Prey. Yep. It still has all the game mechanics from Prey. It's just, it's been retooled with a roguelite in mind. And it works. Oh my god, does this work. It's got exponential, like, difficulty increases. The longer the corruption goes, the more difficult creatures pop up. Stronger versions. The alternate versions. Bigger things start popping up. They have new mechanics for this. That's awesome. If you put it back on the body, it stays in that playthrough. That's cool. Look, I'm an easy man. I'm a simple man. Something like that. That's awesome. That's so cool. Taking the form of your eye object. Each crew has a correct escape method that fits them most. Ah, you can also drop it on the ground and it will stay. Oh, so yeah, I was worried that it wouldn't. So I ended up putting it in the body instead. You know what? We'll increase our side powers. So we go shooty, shooty, bang, bang. Bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. Yeah, there's new critters, there's a new typhon, there's the moon shark, which is, it's a graboid. Basically, it's the nightmare, but as a graboid. There's also been a few, like, alternate critters that we've been coming across, which has been awesome. So, yeah, man. Here's the thing. This is one of those games where I would say for the vast majority, like if Prey wasn't your thing, this might be. It's pretty good. Oopsie. Oh, oopsie. I think I might have, I was gonna pull the, never mind. Okay. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Workstation. All right, there should be a quest. Escape with the director by uploading your consciousness to unlock the mission. So, Joanne goes into the mimic hall? Hmm. My final run, I actually prepped one of the crew members' escape methods. Also, don't ask me how to kill barnacles. I still don't know. Barnacles being what? Are you talking about the tentacles? Because I found a really easy way to kill them. Like, really easy way. Psycho Shock messes them up. It takes the whole thing out in one go. And it's like 20 psi points. Super easy. Super cheap kill. Have their each own story mission successful after certain conditions have been met? Nullify one Voltic Mimic with your Null Wave Transmitter. Okie dokie. Let's go to the workstation then.
Run, girl, run.
Incoming! Summon a mimic that will follow you and reveal enemy mimics. Summon an operator that will follow you and carry your belongings. Found the moon shark. Yo! Later. It's pissed.
Zed! Crikey! Crikey!
Okay, so this time around, let's try not to get him stuck, though, yeah?
It would be beneficial to me, potentially.
Oh, found a phantom. Hey there, Buttercup. Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Whoa, what the? Pinky. Oh, so we did kill it. Wait, did we kill it? No, we killed it. Okay. But it's still activating because of that. Okay, so here's what we have to do. Hello! Weakness, psychic. Immunities, EMP and stun. Burrow 1, burrow 2. Wait, it's got... Yo, we can burrow now? We can't though, but one of our companions can. Oh my god, I love it. Okay. I didn't realize that when I originally played how jacked Zaid is. He's a buff boy. The thing is, I never had him in our group. So when we get around, probably next year, I want to do a franchise of Mass Effect 1, 2, 3. And Andromeda. So we're going the full Monty on that, by the way. Psycho Shock is a really good ability that I never really used prior to this playthrough.
Skidoo!
like so. normally I wouldn't pick this up in this mode, but you know what?
This is a special type of kill. And a special type of kill.
And there's one dude remaining. Who's? Oh, Phantom. All right, let's go say hi.
Howdy, neighbor.
How do you do? Just baby tap. Just let you know I'm gonna take your ass out. That's how we're gonna do this. Ooh, after battery? Okay.
The way's open. Let's go.
It is. Like, I know a lot of people look at this sort of gameplay being like, oh, I get it. You know, may not be your jam, but this is my bread and butter. All right. Yeah. Oh, what is that? Happy, 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 happy day. Happy, 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 happy. Happy day. Happy day, happy day. I would just gonna deploy that later. Activate the science. Oh, actually use the science so that we can get some more side points. Freebie, if you will. Scanning science operator now. Scan complete. Ooh, let's go. So each one has their perfect sweet spot to get out, right? But you can kind of mix and match. Yes? Hopefully you can mix and match. Do this quick as we can, chat. Quick as we can.
Wait a minute. Rise up! Rise! Phantom!
Oh. Doors not gonna open on us. Alright. Ooh! And workstation over here.
Look, you really want to go? Let's go.
Ooh, nice. Whoa, crap, 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 crap. Oh, they explode. I forgot they explode. Damn it. My bad. A medical operator. Where's our little buddy? Hello. Oh, you're not pathing around. Ooh, why are you so damaged? Yeah, why are you so damaged? It wasn't me. Pretty sure it wasn't me. Ooh, actually, while we're here. Unlock. 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 You get an unlock and access. Can only be granted by Dr. Oh. Are you messing with... What's messing with this? Are you doing this? I don't think you're doing this, are you? Do we have a techno? We might have a techno, by the way. Have you ever played Darkwood? I have. Full playthrough is actually on my YouTube right now. There you go. That's how you handle tentacles. Oh, satisfying. But yeah, Darkwood, Darkwood has a special place in my heart because we did finally a full playthrough of that game. Whole thing is on YouTube, and that game scared the living shit out of me. It is a really, really, really phenomenally, like, it's a phenomenal, like, survival game. It's also a really scary one, too. Love it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. All right, corruption level 2 is coming in. Makes me wonder, does our boy get turned into a level 2 phantom, or is it only off of whatever body we got. Oh, sorry, wrong way. Oh yeah, no, it's. Oh, she upgrades. Nice. Fancy. Where's the elevator? This is the morgue, not the elevator. Ooh, hold on, grab that. Hello, little buddy. Can't take out the little buddy. Lab access. Do we have the access points? We do not. Okay. Yes, fire bad. Fire really bad. Okay, you guys can play with each other. Trying to figure out where to go here. Map might be... might be a sound thing. Hit floor 3, floor 2... Where the hell are the stairs? It's still locked? Well, that's legit locked. And I really hope the stairs aren't in there, by the way. Never mind. don't buy me. I legit don't know where I'm going most of the time. Yo! The CUDA! Whoop! Great job on making hitting with wrench feel satisfying. I'm a fan of hitting with. Where'd it go? There it is. Attempted to beat it 4 separate times and only recently completed it. Though it wasn't on hard. I think we only beat it on normal. Pretty sure we only beat it on normal. But I'm not gonna stop chat this year from trying to pick it for Screamer Stream.
This is Officer Bhatia, head of security. Just wanted to take a second to call out this month's security commendation.
Hey, okay, let's go ahead and enter password. Outstanding service. Be sure to congratulate files. Transfer. Volunteer permissions. Panel.
Riley. Things on Talos 1 are becoming untenable. It's time to set contingencies we've discussed into motion. I need you to copy everything you've got onto the vault operator I sent you. The research, connectones, everything. Morgan was right. The Typhon are all linked, which means whatever's happening up here will likely spread to you, if it hasn't already. And it should go without saying that we keep the board out of the loop on this. They'll find out soon enough anyway. Get it done. We'll talk again
boss.
Soon. Oh, and Riley, be careful. I'm fairly certain.
Three attempts were on hard. I'm pretty good at the game, but it's still have trouble with the last area. It's a hard. It's not an easy game. It's not meant to be easy either. Place the data vault operator on the docking station. There's another floor above. Oh, there is. Upstairs over here. I heard rumors that Psychedelic, I think is the team behind the game, might be working on a Darkwood 2, but we haven't heard anything for a while, actually. Science!
That should help you
concentrate. Okay, let's go ahead and go utilities, copy data to operator, bam. Missing subject. Warning, phantoms created from the Project Genesis subjects display extreme aggression. Okay. Yes. So we need the data. I think that's what we're basically getting at here. Dr. Yu, we've compiled data from Project Genesis, but results are discouraging. First, the good news. Subjects in the test exhibited a never-before-encountered pattern of synaptic activity that easily detected process via the psychoscope. As long as we have living subjects, observation can continue and results will be analyzed. Generating the living subject is another matter. The source volunteer must have their psionic aptitude pushed to levels that have proven lethal for subjects. Even if they survive the installation process and are cleared for Genesis, psyche appears too fragile to manage. The psyche appears too fragile to manage the load, resulting in hyperaggression and mania. After several research personnel were injured, the process was modified for remote observation. Okay, so how do we do this without it going blurb? Okay, hold on. Install the Phantas Genesis ability Mark II.
Oh.
Shit! I have the mod. Scannable targets unknown?
No!
So we gotta go look for which target to scan, and hopefully that is the target that gets us the Genesis Mark II. Shit. Alright. Go find some Typhon. Does anyone remember, out of curiosity, just wink, wink, dodge, dodge, which of them will give me Genesis Mark II? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Asking for a friend, of course. It's not a mimic. So, mimics were mimic matter. Yep. There you go. There you go. Come get some. Offline. Tram is offline. Oh. Decorative psychoscope. Alright, so it's not any of the mimics. I don't want to say it's the Genesis Typhons. I think we scanned those before, but they didn't give me the same thing. Let's see about this, yeah? Actually, you know what? We might get lucky if we just make one. Come on, baby. Kinetic blast. Hey. Oh, that's a thermal. Guess we could try the escape pod. That's the wrong way. Reminder, Psy hypos are to be secured, cataloged, and tracked. Under no circumstances should volunteers be allowed access to unsecured hypos or be injected without the express supervision of the head of Typhon Sciences. Wait, it was around here in a second ago. Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is. I believe that medical operator is about to get his. Yep. Shit, handed in. And wouldn't you know it? I'm all right. It says there's one more, though. The others. Oh, wait, it's mine. Right, Typhon. Got it. Got it. Forgot about that. Ooh, neuromods, though. Grab the hypo. Gotta be a way to activate this. Yep, it's... Sorry, buddy. Well, at least they don't fight back. That's a plus. Is that open? No, I was kind of hoping that... that is solid glass right there. Okay, how... Gotta be a switch, potentially? Check that. Ooh, there's a note. Question mark 1700 hours. Oh, these are the ones we unlocked. Okay. Yo, which one is that? Volunteer, that's number 3. We need number 3. Crap. We gotta go back. Thank you. I'm gonna spend so much time trying to figure out how to like do a secondary thing to get out of here. Because if we can go her main route of getting out, that would leave the escape pod for the last or the third character. We still have to find the fourth and fifth characters. And I don't know if it's gonna be a situation where they auto do it. I want those neuromods. Even though I know we can't really use them, I want them. We'll grab them and then we'll start working our way over the escape pod, at least for right now. Because there's nothing else I can really do until I get Genus 2, but I don't know what's going to trigger Genus 2. That should have opened the volunteer containment for 3. Did I screw that up? I don't think I did. Yeah, it's not doing it. Usually you can get like a Voltic or a Thermal to pop. Now I'm wondering if the reason we're only getting the same type is just because of the region. Shouldn't be, but you never know. Of every crew member. If you find an active gate, please contact security immediately. Do not engage the bypass without proper authorization. Okay, so hold up. Grant permission to open. Oh, wow. Reading, chat. Apparently, I'm just not good at reading. Words are hard. Numbers are just exceptionally difficult. I go up to 0, 1, and 2, and then that's it. Can't go anything past that. Nope, 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 nope. No, why are you generating electricity? Okay. Oh, come on, man. I hit it. I know I hit it. But the, you know what? Screw it. Screw it. Wasting too much time. Level 3 is going to hit very soon. Oh. Man. Go. No new data. I'd actually get it in here, chat. Do I have a that's an EMP. Okay. Did that kill him or did that save him? Okay, maybe neither. Get him, Max. Get him, buddy. Looking at that phantom, be like, yo. They're gonna pop. There it is. Ooh. Super thermal. Not actually what I was hoping for. Not quite what I was hoping for. Mind Jack, Psycho, Backlash. Get him, buddy. Woo. Buddy? Buddy? Where's my buddy? Where's my buddy? Okay. Ooh. Get the nightmare. Regeneration Mark 2. Awesome. If I could just have you come down to my level. Come down to my level! Come here! Roll in, roll in, roll in, roll out. Roll them out. Hmm. So etheric, kinetic. One of you's got to have phantom shift. Maybe it's a Voltic? Maybe it's a Weaver. Could it be a Weaver? Oh, it might be a Weaver, chat. Delay loop time. Damn. Okay.